My story is very scattered. I come from politicians, dry cleaners, farmers, gymnast, a college professor, and a journalist, and an actuary, and from all over Europe, Czechoslovakia, Germany, Scotland, Sweden, England, Ireland. I haven't, in my family, held on to very much tradition, which I think is okay. I think it's enough that I'm here representing all of those different things so many years later, and a product of so many different things.